by Michin. Io in a very, very precarious position. Styles clash! Wow!
The Rock name drops Roman Reigns because The Rock wants to sit at the head of the table. To sit at the head of the table, one must be invited to a dinner of relevancy. The Rock has not been invited, nor will he be, because The Rock is just like everybody else. He's looking for a shortcut to the headlines. There's only two ways in this world to guarantee going viral. One, date Taylor Swift. Two, call out Roman Reigns.
Hung across the top rope.
Oh, hang on a second, quickly in now for the cover of the victory for Pretty Deadly. Did Butch get free? I think he did, just in time.
Just in time.
Butch now turning around. Oh.
Got Kid's fingers again.
Tide was made.
Oh, no.
Tyler Bate, the legal man. Oh, there it is, the bop and bang. Is this? Yes, it is, a double Tyler Driver 97. And Tyler Bate on his SmackDown debut gets the win.
See, what's gonna happen is I'm gonna win the Royal Rumble for the second time. And then at WrestleMania, I'm gonna take back my title. And then the EO era ends. Oh, and Happy New Year's.
Hey, EO's saying that you as the leader, you need to take care of Bianca, okay? We can't have her jeopardizing your plan. All right? Let's go, guys.
Is Logan Paul joining us at the commentary desk?
It's an honor.
The honor is all of ours, Logan.
Whoa, whoa, hey, whoa.
That's Joaquin Wilde and Cruz del Toro, the LWO.
They've got to cross the bear with Santos Escobar, who can only watch on.
Oh, Kevin Owens has to be enjoying this. This is going to neutralize the threat that it would have been. Angel and Umberto.
We are starting off hot, boys.
Scrapping all the way up the ramp they go.
Oh, I can't wait for this.
Karrion Kross and Scarlett.
Oh my God, that's Paul Ellering! And from behind!
What?
That's AOP! Rezar and Akam dropping hammer fists on Lashley and the Street Profits!
Just battering Bobby Lashley and the Profits, and Karrion Kross will do the same!
I don't like the looks of this. Karrion Kross and AOP as an unholy union.
What the hell are we witnessing?
We haven't seen AOP in almost 4 years. Super Collider!
Akam and Razor with Karrion Kross by their side.
KP, have we ever seen anyone manhandle the Almighty like this?
No, is your answer. Oh my God! We'll always fight Kevin Owens. Both superstars back on their feet now.
Owens looking for the stunner.
Oh, Escobar may have turned it around. Shoulders are down here, and Owens kicks out.
Owens looking for the stunner. Stone Cold called. He wants his finisher back.
Super kick. Owens, looking for that pop-up powerbomb. Escobar turns it around.
Great
brilliantly.
Counter by Santos.
Owens this time with that pop-up powerbomb.
Escobar went to the well one time too many, and Owens made him pay.
What determination. You can see what it means to Kevin Owens. Stunner! Stunner from Owens to book his place at the Royal Rumble to face Logan Paul.
EO with insight.
That Shote might have just erased Meechin's championship dreams.
Totally rocks Meechin. Now from the top rope.
Uh-oh.
And there's that strength of Meechin.
Great power by Meechin. EO in a very, very precarious position. Styles clash!
Wow!
That's gotta do it, cover!
And now to AJ to win the championship! That's it, oh, the hand on the ropes wasn't in time!
Fantastic ring awareness by the champion.
She oh, the line God! Up. Nobody home at all. A crushing landing.
Meteora into the barricade. You can see the urgency in Io Sky.
Just when Meechin had all the momentum, how the tide has turned. And the WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky, with the over-the-moon salt, in for the cover to retain the championship.
I am Logan.
Kevin Owens just KO'd Logan Paul with the cast on that broken right hand. This. The bloodline is in the house. Roman Reigns, Solo Sikoa, Jimmy Uso, and the Wise Man do what they want, when they want, to who they want.
Solo Sikoa, instructed by Reigns, heads inside the ring, as does Jimmy Uso.
And this has got to be disappointing for the WWE Universe just as much as Orton, Styles, or Knight. We had a classic on our hands.
This is carnage now, absolute mayhem.
But Roman Reigns answers to no one.
Hey, hey.
He's done celebrating. Tell him congratulations.
No, why?
Because he's just earned himself a fatal four-way match with all three of these guys at the Royal Rumble.